Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. In this video we'll learn how to calculate the total length of polylines from different layers and arrange them in a table in AutoCAD using an AutoCAD Lisp. Create two new layers and draw some lines in these layers. Now load the Lisp, enter app load, then choose your Lisp and load it. Type lay length to activate the Lisp, then choose your polylines. Specify table insert point.